scenario. Had long reed stringy hairio and seaweed gown to wearyo, but she had no one to marryo. Oh, the mermaid of Ontario loved a big mouth bass named Blario, who lived in Lake St. Clario under the St. Clair ferryo. Oh, the mermaid of Ontario sent a seagull emissario to ask that big bass Larry-o if he'd consent to marry-o. Oh, no, 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 said Larry-o, my life I will not share-o. I'd rather play solitary-o, sit around in my underwear-o, read books from the fish library-o. He said, you're so ordinario, and I'm extraordinario, and I'm dressed so debonario, I'm a fine vocabulario, I learned from the fish dictionario. Before I marry you, I'd marry a Guernsey cow from the Dario, or eat a poison berryo, wind up with fish dysenterio. Poor mermaid of Ontario, 'twas more than she could marry yo. So she cried for a day, then she swam away with a yuppie little guppy named Gary yo. Now they're a happy perio, 'cause he's a millionaire yo. And his yacht in Lake St. Clario, they cuddle in a cozy cheerio, this to his underwater stereo. And that big mouth bass named Lario married a cow from the Dario. She found him a poison berryo, he wound up in the fish cemeterio. And that's the whole scenario.
Well, guys, they didn't start throwing stuff, so that's good. That was written by Shel Silverstein, a well-known Great Lakes historian.
So. You know, in the last three days, I played three gigs, and I played Shel Silverstein in every gig.
Every gig.
The other one was the unicorn song.
My condolences. Yeah.
My kids are happy.